Hello, Mora. How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
I'm also good. Why you came to the university in the morning? It's snow.
Because today we are having the microbiology module. This video we are going to tell you everyone about the, how they conduct the exam and how it will go.
एक बात और बता देता हूँ कि ये एग्ज़ाम जो है बेसिकली हमारा 1.5 ईयर यानी कि कंबाइंड जो सिलेबस चला था माइक्रोबायोलॉजी का, उसमें हमारी जनरल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी होती है, उसके बाद बैक्टीरियोलॉजी एंड उसके बाद वायरोलॉजी, बीच में माइकोलॉजी भी होती है, तो उन सब का कंबाइंड एग्ज़ाम होता है, फाइनल एग्ज़ाम जिसको बोलते हैं हम लोग। तो उसका जो भी पैटर्न होने वाला है वो हम बताएंगे। और ऑफलाइन एग्ज़ाम है, इट्स गोइंग टू बी वेरी हार्ड, इट्स नॉट ऑनलाइन।
तो गाइस अभी अप्रोन पहनना है, अंदर क्रेडिट कार्ड जमा करवाना है और फिर मैं अंदर का जो एग्ज़ाम का पैटर्न वगैरह है सब दिखाता हूँ कैसे क्या है। यहाँ की अप्रोन तो ले लो।
One here, second here. You have to enter and give your credit book to this teacher, Irina Nikolaevna.
Okay, ma'am.
Then you have to take exam card from this table.
Okay,
choose
ma'am.
One of exam card and sit on the free place.
Okay.
Don't worry. I hope you will pass. If you don't know answer on the question, you can ask teacher to give you another question.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Oh God, what was the exam? It was really very hard. जैसे एक्सपेक्ट किया था उससे टोटली डिफरेंट। इतने डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन से गाइज वेल प्रिपेयर होकर आना। टीचर बहुत अच्छे से ले रहे हैं वहाँ पे एग्जाम। किस्मत वाली बात ये थी कि मैंने जो पहला एग्जाम कार्ड उठाया बहुत ही गंदा था, तो 10 पॉइंट मेरे ऐसे कट गए। और उसके बाद मैंने जब दोबारा, क्योंकि यार देखो मैं प्रिपेयर तो था लेकिन उसमें से एक जो क्वेश्चन था ना वो मेरे को कम आता था, सो मैंने सोचा कि हाँ पास तो मैं हो गया।
तो यार एग्ज़ाम तो मैंने पास कर लिया माइक्रोबायोलॉजी का, लेकिन क्रेडिट बुक लेने के लिए ना मेरे को अपनी माइक्रोबायोलॉजी की बुक सबमिट करवानी पड़ेगी, तो वही मैं आया लाइब्रेरी में।
Return books in library of microbiology.
So finally we done all the procedures. Like after the exam teacher told, like if you want to get credit card you have to submit your book, microbiology book that we issued like 1.5 year ago, and we have to get a slip from the library clearance. And now I'm going to give that slip to the teacher, and then after that she will give my credit book back. Or basically I want to tell the about the exam. It was very, like I can't say like it was very hard, but it was quite good. Like it was tough.
It was not tough and it was not easy too.
Yeah, sure.
Because finally we passed it.
Yes, we passed it.
Before the exam, we was little bit afraid about the exam.
Peer pressure, of course. Before exam, everybody have pressure. But the important thing was like we prepared all the year, and our teacher was very strict, so we prepared well. And it's not about like teacher strict, it's also depend on you how you study all the year. And also one thing I will say you guys, like if you want to prepare always from starting. It's not about like you will prepare next day or one day before the exam. Literally it was very good experience about the exam. And because
yeah,
after
it was our first offline exam, like final module. Before that we just gave online exams.
Yeah,
it was our first experience.
Because in microbiology department all time teacher like told you have online class because of COVID pandemic, so we haven't give any offline classes, but our exam was finally offline, so we have to face and everything, and we have to prepare day nights, and we give the exam and we passed, and I'm really happy. Thank you, man.
See you.